I don't know about you, but I absolutely suck at drawing. So this portrait drawing robot at CES immediately caught my eye. It's called Sketcher X, and the way it works is you sit in front of the robot, have a nice intimate conversation, and as you're talking, it'll run a facial scan and do its best to draw it on paper. Is it one of the most over-the-top pieces of tech I've seen? Sure, but I could see the Sketcher X being a helpful social robot in the future. What do you think?